All right. Who we got? I don't even know. I can't even remember. Oh, Buddy. Oh, shit's about to hit the fan right now, bitches. Get them asses for
all the keys out there. Say what's up to my nigga Slick Rick. You know, do the wife and eat a dick. Those who with me sing that shit. As it go a little something like this. Ladi Dadi, we like to party. We don't cause trouble, we don't bother nobody with. Just the niggas who on the mic. And when we rock the mic right, we rock the mic right. For all my dogs, keeping y'all in hell. Just to see you smile and enjoy yourself. Cause it's a cool wind, poetry comes in, which we create. Cause that's our mission, so listen close to what we say. Because this type of shit happens every day. I woke up around 10 o'clock in the morning. I gave myself a stretch, I'm on and yawning. I went to the bathroom to wash up, I put the soap in, I put my hands up on a cup. I said, mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the top dog of them all? There was a ruffle duffle, 5 minutes it lasted. The mirror said, you are, you conceited bastard. Well, that's true, that's why we never have no beef. So I slipped off my khakis and my gold leaf. Used up all the legs cause my skin gets pale. And then I got a file for my fingernails. True to the style of my behalf. Put some bubbles in the tub so I can take a bubble bath. Clean, dry my body and hair. I threw on my brand new doggy underwear. For all the bitches I might take home, I got the Johnson's Baby Tolerance with water cologne. Now I'm fresh, dressed like a million bucks. So I threw on my white socks and my old blue chucks. And I stepped out the house and locked the door. Oh no, I went back in, I forgot my endo. Then I dilly-dally, I ran through the valley. I bumped into the smoker named Sally from the valley. This girl was playing hard to get. So I said, what's wrong? Because you said, she said.
Nicely done! Hell yes, that's what's up! Let me see. Oh, see?